Hey, it's KMA. How's it going today? And welcome to the Korner. Today we're doing another bingo, seed 6666, which will be a 25-minute challenge. Hopefully the buzzer will go off and I'll notice at 1500 seconds to stop. But let's take a quick look at the card. Basically, this is a blackout one. Let's try and get as many things as possible within a certain amount of time. So I want to see if that book in the center is an enchanted book. I think it is. I think it's supposed to be that. Yeah, so it's an enchanted book. So let's begin the game and do our best to get as many of these as possible. So I'm gonna see. Is there anything with a dead bush around here? No. So I'm just gonna do my best, and I don't really have a plan of action for this particular one. But I think I'm gonna I don't see any of those either. I'm gonna say any acacia trees, but nope. Alright. So just like UHC, we punched some wood. And we get some stuff and things going. We can make a sign right away. We can make a couple of bowls. We got the green dye there. And paper. So we got some things we can get right away, pretty much right away. Some things we need to work on. So I'm gonna focus on getting some things right away. Stay above ground for the most part until it gets dark out. I'm gonna get some flint. There's a flint. Get object number one, and go like this, and get a sign. Object number two, I'm gonna make a few wooden bowls so I have the bowls prepared for when I see some shrooms. I'm gonna go over here and get a few pieces of cobble. I'm gonna make a cobblestone pickaxe. Obviously, I slept really well last night. I'm still in the process of waking up. Probably why I sound disorganized and confused. But I'm really not disorganized and confused. Really, I'm just tired. It's good to be tired, though. It means I'm busy. This is a good thing, I guess. I just want to get enough cobble to not worry about having to get any more later on. So, enough for a furnace and things like that. And okay, we should be looking for reeds. So I'm gonna take a quick look for reeds. Make some glass bottles. We need some of this. That's sand. I think that was sand. Okay, we got some of that because they want the clay pots. Really, guys? So we can steal three sands for the glass bottle. Let's destroy this mushroom thing here, and hopefully there's a red one around also. I think I got a couple there. See if there's a red mushroom in this biome somewhere. Hopefully. Hmm. I don't see any red mushrooms. So, crud. Let's go run over here real quick. Crunch, crunch. Yep. There might be a red mushroom over here hiding that I just can't see. But I don't see one. That's kind of mean. Nope, no red mushrooms. Alright. I'm gonna go for a little run. Wanna look for acacia trees. And those red mushrooms. And then we can go underground, I guess. I guess pumpkins are cool too, but I don't even know how to make a pumpkin pie, so even if I did run into some pumpkins, I don't think I could do the pie. I don't know off the top of my head. It doesn't look like we're getting into area that we'll want to be in. I saw something red over here, just want to make sure it's a flower and not a mushroom. Okay, it's just a flower. I did not see any acacia trees this way. We do have some reeds over here, though. So we can make some paper. I'm gonna throw down the furnace. I'm gonna get some food. I'm gonna cook up the glass bottles. I'm gonna cook up for the clay pot. Get that in there. Let's throw this in there. Let's throw that in there. We can do that. Make a sword real quick. Put that like that. We'll kill some food while that's cooking. Why are you running like a nitwit? He must have got a swipe attack. Part of the reason why this seems so out of sorts today is, I was gonna record. I wasn't planning on recording this morning, but the server I was planning on recording on this morning, is changing to 1.11, so the server is not up right now, so I can't do anything about that. So I kind of was stuck recording the only other thing I could record right now, which is this, which is okay. I love playing this game, so I'm not complaining. One iota, but it would have been. Oh, we can do the paper. All right. Oh, that's a map. Crud. I thought that was a paper. So, what else can we do? Egg, chicken, melon. So, I don't think I saw any of the desert or pumpkins anywhere. That should be good enough for now. Let's just get going. I'm gonna run around a little bit. Where's my cooked meat? There's my cooked meat. There we go. And try and find some things before dark. Just run in a direction we can go for a while. And maybe we'll be lucky and run across some red mushrooms. Plenty of brown ones. Brown ones, I think, are a little more often. But what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Doing best I can. Not a lot of great biomes I see here that are gonna help me. Got ice spikes out there. That's nice. I'm gonna grab this coal because I think I used most of my coal up. That last thing. We only need a few pieces. Just grab as much as we can and go. Would really like to see a savanna so I can get some of those trees. That's why I'm trying to cover some distance before nighttime. Didn't think I was gonna make that one. Lucky I was. Lucky dog. Kind of lucky dog. I would be lucky if I find an acacia tree. Or a red mushroom. Let's go towards the plains. We can cover a lot of distance in the plains. Meow. Oh, and maybe we might get a red mushroom in here. Would be nice. If you're wondering, I'm looking for a red mushroom from mushroom stew. Here we go. Excellent. Just punch this. There we go. And now we've got some red mushrooms. And we got a little bit more food. It's about that time where we go underground. In a second. They have the nice night potion on, so you don't have to worry about the darkness. It makes things easier to record and stuff. So, yeah, it's kind of cheating, but it's kind of not. Alright. So I'm just going to pick a place over here. And just go down. Oh, look at that. There's a temple over here. Let's go see what we can get in the temple. Sorry. Then we'll go down. Probably should have made a boat. So we're not really doing that well. And there's an acacia tree over here. Okay. So we, just about to say, we're really not doing that well. Because we're about halfway through and it's only 5. But you know, this is seed 6666. Very, very possible evil seed here. But I don't pick the seeds. It's not in my control. I would never have picked 6666. But Gothberry, you know, she's probably into heavy metal and metals for the devil. Okay, I'll stop with the stupidity. Oh. Come on. Oh, we suck. Why am I having so much trouble killing you? Alright, let's go down. Okay, we got that. Excellent, we're getting things. Do we have anything else? No. Let's see. We got some iron. And we got some gold. So we can make the sword, we can make we got the 5 iron, and we got the chest right here. And we got TNT right here. Make sure there's nothing in here. We go like this. We go like this. We go like this. We got the TNT minecart. We can go like this. We can got the golden sword. Do we have any more iron? Is there anything else we can do right now? Doesn't look like it. So go punch down an acacia tree. If it's not too many mobs out here. Oh, I wish I had 2 more iron. I'd get the dead bush. Let's get out of here, because I'm not ready to fight for my life just yet. We can eat a little bit of something here. Let's go digging. And we can come back up and get the tree. We know we can get at least one more thing up here, so we gotta make sure before we come back up that we have enough time to get that. So around 13 something, I will come back to the top. I hear no caves. I do hear lava, so I'm gonna start stepping, because in like 5 blocks there's gonna be lava underneath my feet, and that's not fun. Anything would be nice. I have to make another pick. Yeah, I don't see anything. Redstone, we need that, but I need to get iron before I get that. Oh wait, I don't need redstone. Oh yeah, dude, there's a repeater. So in that case, let me prepare a little bit. I'll throw it on this chest, throw that, we'll throw some of that in there. When that's done cooking, we'll cook up some stone, because I know we want smooth zone for the repeaters, and we need some iron, so we should be able to find some iron. But this branch mining is not doing well. Okay. I hear it in this direction. I'm gonna go in this direction a little bit. There's some lava around here. Some lava! There we go. and a cave. Alright. And a couple of diamonds, alright? So, we need iron, that's a problem. Because we don't have any iron whatsoever. So we're just looking for a vein of iron. Any iron. I can grab this. Alright. Iron, really? Iron. Two, three, four, five. I was betting on him not being able to come over here because of the water. Yeah, pretty good bet though. Alright. Okay, let's go back to my pickaxes. Or my pickaxes. My. The place where I can cook this up and get some stuff that I need. Get my food. Alright, we got my food. We really need to. Oops. Get some iron cooking also. Let's get another furnace going. We may not make it back to the surface. I don't know. Let's get that going. One more of these. Now we kind of need those. So, yeah. Let's drop what we don't need. Which is most of this. Don't need you anymore. You know how hard it was for me to throw away that lapis? Got plenty of that now. Got three of those. So I can go around the corner now and get this. Actually, I won't get that one. I'll get this one. We can go like this. We can make a repeater. Right? It's the other way around. Okay. I thought I had more. Waste my last bit of wood on sticks, but sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. So let's get this. Pick that up. Let's try and get the diamonds out over here. We can make the hoe. Oh. Right. Really? I just want to collect some of this diamonds right here. That's what it was. That's what I'm collecting. Just get me this diamond. Alright. And I think as soon as I make this hoe, I'm gonna run up to the surface. Get the acacia tree. Get the acacia tree and continue. So you got 111 seconds left. Come on. It is daytime, so that should make it a little bit easier. Heard spiders. Still hear spiders. There's a spawner over there. But I think first what we need to do is grab the stuff on the surface, the acacia sapling. So we only have 80 seconds left. We have like a minute. Where's the acacia? Really small that I was beating up. Whatever, I'll just cut down this one. I'm gonna see if I have any iron left. Yes, I do. Make this real quick. Dead bush. Well, I got a bingo, but I'm not looking for a bingo. I'm looking to get a sapling. Oops, that's not. Oh, well, that last one's not going to count. So I actually had 14. So I will double check that in the chat, because we made it to the 25 minutes, but oops, 2. Yeah, all right. So we made it to the 15 minute mark, or the 25 minute mark, but I don't think that last item counted, so I think it's 14. But thank you for watching. I'll double check that, and you can see the post on the Reddit Minecraft Bingo forum. But thank you for watching. I'll see you another day. Thank you. Have a great day. It's KMA. Goodbye.